Okay.
I gave him some soup from your bowl, and you know what he said?
What did he say?
Put it back in Albert's bowl.
He said that? Nice. That's I got that just for you.
But I want to know for my corn seeds.
But Papa, I was going to. He gave you pretzel instead of corn seeds.
You want to try the corn soup?
It's not so hot.
Did he try?
No.
Try it. Here's yours. You want to try some? Try some.
That's
great. You think it's funny how it says bata?
Bata.
I don't know who taught it. It's shallow.
I thought it was
hama.
Hama.
It's hama. See, it says it right on it. Hama. But I like shallow too.
Put it on the
pretzel. Yes, you can put it on the pretzel.
So you can dip it. Go ahead, dip it in there. Don't pour it on. Dip it in.
What's that?
You take, pick up this and go like that, and then you eat it. Just make sure that you're eating over the table. I won't go in any further. Eat over the plate so it doesn't get on your beautiful clothes.
Yes, but clothes are nice.
It's a shame they don't have a viewing platform of the Calpia or Hilo.
It's a fantastic view from
it is. You only see glimpses from it. If they had an observation deck on the top, you'd really see a lot.
You should have designed this place.
Yeah, Bob, what could you do with the top of it today? Did you do Play-Doh? You played with Play-Doh with soft dough.
Have to push the Play-Doh through the squeezers.
Just the jam. All you have to do is get the head.
Break off a piece of pretzel.
Yeah.
So you'll keep up, you'll watch your health. So the next time you see your dog, hopefully you have a brother or sister. So you have to get your anemia.
She still wants to. Yeah, of course. I have to.
She'll still want to. She just said that she...
She's an implant.
She didn't want to go. Yeah, she enjoyed spending time with her mom. Are you going to miss off that?
Not too much.
You're going to go on the Skype with her, right? See her on the computer? Every night you said, let's call Sasha, right? Before bed?
Can I see you in the bathtub?
Let's call Sasha.
I can see you swimming every night in the bathtub.
Don't touch your clothes with your hands. And use a napkin, like a good dinosaur. There's water in the drizzle. Do you need some water?
Yes. I can pass them. I can give
you
some
water.
Okay?
Okay. They'll do it for you.
Stay seated. I asked her, is it possible to bring water and glasses?
No. She said, of course.
You want to try the soup? Taste it for soup. Like just carrots. You don't want to. Okay, you've got plenty of bread to dip.
אז אני רוצה שנשתמצים את עצמם.
Do you want to go to the court now with us? You want to take a taxi?
Yeah, that's
got to be the park. The
little park. If I had noticed every little park.
How do dinosaurs eat in the air? Do they blow bubbles in the water?
בקצרה, נגיד שאני אומר עוד הזדמנות, עכשיו רק כרטיס ביקור.
The only thing I can come up with, but it's certainly not
It's practically nobody.
Well, I would too. They
still know what to win day. They are doing.
Do you want any more bread in the top? You know, there's other stuff to do in New York City than buy ice
cream.
Remember that movie? He saw a 3D movie, but it was a little too
advanced.
Yeah, he thought that. He said, "Are we moving?"
Because of the 3D.
He got a little freaked out. All right.
Did he have to use glasses?
Oh, yeah, the
yes.
He
needed
glasses.
All right.
Where was that 3D?
No, it was in your David.
And I gave out glasses to everybody.
Well, we paid for it. 10 shekels. That's cheap.
Well, you won't go broke on 10 shekels.
I want to take a while.